Clearing your drains upon noticing a backup in your toilet, sink, or tub may seem like an easy fix, right? However, it's important to contact 811 and work with a professional plumber to ensure the blockage is cleared properly and safely. Why? Prior to working on a sewer line, assume the sewer blockage may involve a crossbore. Crossbores occur where one underground utility crosses through another. Statewide in both old and new neighborhoods, crossbores may have been unknowingly created in sewer lines. If you or your plumber tries to clear a blockage using a mechanical snake or root cutter, a gas line could be damaged. This can create a dangerous situation, potentially allowing natural gas to fill the sewer and back up into your home.
Here at Southern Company Gas, our number one value is safety first. The crossbore process and inspection program that Southern Company maintains is very important. We want to make sure that we are inspecting locations that we have installed in the past, and that we are also inspecting new locations as we install them. Those inspections are routine, and they're a critical piece of how we keep our community safe.
What happens on the crossbore when they call in? Of course, we still ask, are you smelling gas? And if they say no, we still treat it as an emergency. And we still ask all the major questions. Do you hear any hissing noise? And then we'll take the emergency, go out within 30 minutes up to an hour. And what happens is that the technician will determine if it is a crossbore.
So when I get the report of a crossbore incident, I get my crew together and we head out to the job site. We treat it as an emergency. As soon as we arrive, we set cones and chalks out. We get our FR and rated Nomexes on. And then I get in contact with the plumber that has found the crossbore. Start locating out the main to figure out where the main is located. Start conducting a leak investigation to see if the main is in fact leaking or not. We partner with a plumber to make sure that the sewer ladder is repaired for the customer. So once both lines are repaired, we make sure that we put a material in between both our line and the sewer line to protect both of them from being damaged again.
City of East Point values the relationship that we have with Southern Company Gas. The crossbore inspections, it's like a preventive maintenance. It allows us to detect issues in our sewer system for our residents and also for the environment. The information that Southern Company Gas provides us is very useful for our residents and also for the City of East Point Water Resources Department. We're able to take that data to determine where we want to improve our water and sewer lines for capital projects. It also provides information of any areas that need some form of cleaning or maintenance so that we can provide a uniform system and services to our residents.
My company is H3O Technologies. We are a CCTV operator here in the Atlanta area, working primarily for Southern Company Gas. And the role of our team is to look for any crossbore impingements in the sewer mains and sewer laterals.
We inspect the main line, and then we got to inspect every lateral going up to each house, whether it be commercial or, you know, private. We try to inspect that, you know, coming from the main, but if we can't, what we do is there's several different methods. If you have a clean out, we will open a clean out, you know, which is usually next to the building, and have a push camera, which you literally push with your hands through there to see if, you know, to try to get to it that way. The other option is to probably dig and verify gas crossing. Or, you know, we can put a temporary clean out in and push it that way to see if we can get up to your foundation to make sure that no gas has crossed your sewer line. If gas does cross your sewer line, it can cause blockages in the sewer line, which can cause to have a backup in the house. Another thing is it could damage the gas line.
The following steps should be taken to prevent damage to underground utilities. Call 811 to have utilities properly located free of charge. Use a camera to determine if the sewer line is obstructed by a gas pipe, cable, or wires. Inquire within your community to see if a natural gas line or other utility has been installed or upgraded. If you suspect a natural gas pipe is found in the sewer line, stop all work immediately. Contact Atlanta Gas Light to report a natural gas emergency from a safe location. Be sure to let the customer service representative know that you have discovered a crossbore so that steps can be taken to safely remove the natural gas line. Thank you for your partnership in safety and protecting your family, home, and neighborhood.